Senior Tour Auto Racers will be coming out next for their feature race action. As we said, we got the top two drivers in the class up on the front row. Mark Lucas has been on a tear lately in that number five car. He's won three of the last four races in this division. Jason Curtis has actually kept things pretty close in the point chase, mostly via heat action. Curtis comes into the weekend just 8 points behind Mark Lucas, but Jason is still searching for his first career win here at Wiscasset, or his first win of the season, that is, here at Wiscasset. So Curtis and